citizenship, they'll receive a green ribbon. It'll be in their awards packet that's in the classroom. This means that they have outstanding citizenship all year long. They have fewer than 10 level changes each 6 weeks, therefore receiving either S's or E's for citizenship. For following directions, respecting adults, peers, and school property. We're going to start with the back.
Yeah, we'll start with the back row, so maybe you can see him a little bit better.
From my class, Jesse's class, we have Miles Hanahan. Ariana Centro. Gabriel Michelle Gonzalez.
Okay, my class, this is Jesse's class, this is next. Miles Hanahan. Lazarius Knight Jr. Ariana Cicero.
Hold on. They've disappeared, but we are really thankful for you sharing your children with us, and we are thankful that we get to give them back to you for the summer. Please read some books this summer. Have fun and love your children. We would like to present to you the graduating class of
Lily Rutana, Professor Perry, subject matter. Talked about the wildness and wanted to do this. So I was in that one.
Vem pra cá. Mas up.
No, back. Lean back.
Galaw yung katawan mo.
Lean back. No, lean back. No, lean back.
Stay there. Okay.